Welcome back. Yeah, we did this all. I just need to store some stuff and yeah, let's continue. Okay. Oh, the matches, you see? Still something that we can store. We need water and we need some food. See how the weather is, right? Not that nice. We wait a little bit longer. Wait until 12 then. Wonderful. So we need to do fishing and let's see if the bear is around here. Yes, all right. Still 50 days then. The hunt we started now is just for meat and bear hides to repair. But camp office has no meat left. And we bring the meat directly to the camp office, right? Wow, 5 degrees. So nice that I have the bear over here.
Come on, little fire. Come on, little fire.
And the perfect shot. Yeah. We stand high ground.
Thank you.
And another deer. Yeah, that's nice. I mean, he ran to the wrong direction. Damn it.
And I can't be far behind. wonder if I can drop any of this gear. Come on, little fire. Come on. This pack is getting kind of heavy. I could need a horse.
I think fighting.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. Perfect. Drop any of this gear. I am too tired to think straight. Thank you. Come on, little fire.
The stupid wolf. I run back to your home.
Sure, getting cold. Thank you. and drank it. I'm not sure I can carry much more. If I can drop any of this gear.
So, I would say this was a nice hunting session, right? 2 dias for free. So now we need to collect wood for the fishing.
This pack is getting kind of heavy. I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Out of water.
drop any of this gear. Come on, little fire. Come on. Oh, yeah. That's a good one. this is cold. Freezing. Oh, it's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. I would drink just about anything right now.
So, we got this.
enough scrap matter.
I think we need to make us some scrap metal and from the dam, and then we can do a leak inlet repair later on. So we got four. Yeah, this I'm not using. I try this. We can set up maybe the fishing trap to try this out, but I'm not sure if I do this right now already. So let's see how the weather is. Yeah, think. Veva says, let's go. We just need a few fish now.
Come on, little fire.
Out of my way.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. Come on, little fire. Is getting too heavy to carry.
No sticks? Why? So, we got this, we got this, we got this. And of course we need the pot. Okay, I get me quick a coffee and yeah, then we can start. And hopefully we get us some good fishes from here. Hope we don't need to choose then. We have all the time choosing this bait. No. Eh? Oh, wait. We need the fishing tackle and the lure.
Feels like night is coming.
No, I get it. So let's see then, is this gone or not? If it breaks. So I need a fish, guys, come on. This is the right one. let's see here. Oh, it's up to half. Wow, moderate. I think if I eat this, all is done. Ah, close to it.
Looks like a new day is dawning.
Okay, the lure is also gone.
Not sure I can carry much more. The sun is setting. It's gonna get a lot colder soon.
Yeah, I think we need to read some more books then. And we need more fishing tackles. So let's use the last one. And then we can continue. We have two fishies. Another one.
Looks like I made it through another night.
Okay, that's it then. But yeah, we have finally some fishes. That should help for the next days. Then we have to do more fishing. I hope we find us a book.
Walk with this much gear. Drop any of this gear. I need to find food.
Oh, there's a wolf over there. Never see a wolf. Yeah, maybe from the Aurora knife he runs off. We need a torch.
Did I say I hate being cold? Because I really do. Warm up somehow. Thank you. Snow if the hypothermia wouldn't kill. Sure, I don't care much more. Wait.
This fits. Yeah, if you have fog or a blizzard, I will store me more and more torches that I still can find the way back. But we have water, fish, meat. It's time to continue, right? Yeah, it's time to continue. Question is, please, very quick. Or, I think we go coastal highway, maybe.
Is getting too heavy to carry. I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Three coal. Yeah, let's take four with us. And this, yeah, I'm not using this. I start using this if I'm higher. Oh, 60 kilograms, whatever. Yeah, finally, I see this now with the scurvy. We need to check out how long it takes until we have scurvy at all. And then if you have 2, 3, 4, 5 days. Yeah, then you just need to do some fishing. It's a bit, I mean, if this starts on day 100 and then really low, then this would be nice. And then later on, day 500 or so, a little bit stronger, this would be the right way, that you can explore first the whole world. I mean, we did this and we find us some vitamin C peaches and so on. But yeah, I mean, the best part of the game is finally exploring first. And then you have a little bit more fun. And later on, of course, after 100 days, these are just 3 months. You can survive without vitamin C these 100 days. But yeah, you have, of course, cattails and all this stuff. So, you need to start fishing. And I'm really thinking if I not... Yeah, it's a hard decision for me now. I know there is a fishing book in Timberwolf. I think I dropped there one, if I'm not mistaken. So then let's do a sleep, and then I would say we can end this episode here, and I think what I'm doing next. Both ways are important. For me to do, getting already some coal ready. But first I get ready for the trip. Let's see here, we need, there, one lantern we can bring with us. This is a good one. I think this one.
I can drop any of this gear.
Already need repairs. Thank you. So, let's see. Yeah, we have the lantern. This I decide. We don't even need this for... Yeah, we can still drop this, finally. We just need scrap metal. If we go to Pleasant Valley. For repairing, two is okay. And maybe I should take this with me. So we can get us some scrap metal at the dam and repair the hex so quick. Gunpowder I will never use. Right, then let's sleep. And yeah, the way is the dam. Next episode, so. If we go to Pleasant Valley or to Coastal Highway, this decides then. Oh wait, one thing. You see, I need to drop some one mag lens. This is annoying to having this. So, put it in. And matches 5 is good enough. Yeah, thanks for watching. We learned a little bit about this stupid curvy. And yeah. We will see you soon. Thanks and bye bye. Let's sleep just too.